say in New Zealand, kia ora koutou katoa. I'm Andrew Withington, the Director of Choral Activities here at Westminster College. We are very excited to present our concert, A Journey Through Time and Places, for you this afternoon. During the first half of our concert, we will journey through time and present pieces from different musical periods, not necessarily in chronological order. We began our concert with the medieval Latin motet Personent Hodie, arranged by Lara Hoggart. This piece celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ, how he came humbly into this world to save us, and what a magnificent gift he is. The trumpet quartet included Courtney Libritz, Vincent Yule, Charles LaSella, and Nick Galdanino. The percussionists were Micah Wanowski and Zane Hamill, and the organist from the First Presbyterian Church across the road, Kathy Montgomery. The next three pieces will be presented by the chamber singers and a representative of music composed during the Renaissance period. We begin this bracket with William Byrd's six-part setting of Psalm 118, verse 24. Haec dies, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. This will be followed by Thomas Wilkes's six-part setting of As Vesta Was from Latmus Hill Descending. This madrigal is a homage to Queen Elizabeth I. Wilkes successfully portrays the ideas expressed in the text. And we conclude this bracket with the French chanson Je ne l'ose dire by Pierre Seton. In this song, choir members are gossiping about a man who is jealous about his wife. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chamber singers.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, before the concert this was working. Is there somebody up there who can turn the microphone on again, please? No, just speak loudly, Maddie.
It's cool, I'm a radio person, this works. So hi, my name's Maddie Keenan. I'm a broadcast and media production major with a minor in communication here at Westminster College. We will now present two lullabies. The first, Hin E Hin, was written at the beginning of the 20th century by Princess Te Rangi Pai and has been arranged by Dr. Withington. It expresses the love and aspirations a mother and father have for their child. In this arrangement, the mother is represented by the alto section and the father by the tenors. This will be followed by a more This song, from the Romantic period, is about going to a dance and having a thoroughly great time. We will then perform The Heavens Are Telling from Haydn's Creation. This chorus from the Classical period praises God for the awesome work that he has done. The soprano is Casey Rungbach, the tenor is Corey McNulty, and the bass is Thomas LaBrie. At this point, it gives me great pleasure to welcome our accompanist, Irina Trenga, to the stage. This bracket will be followed by a brief 10-minute interval.
Ladies and gentlemen, there'll be a brief 10-minute interval as we rearrange the stage for the second half. Thank you so much.
second half of our concert, we are going to journey through various places and present different pieces from around the globe. We began the second half with a South African folk song, Babe Tandatsa, arranged by Daniel Hughes. This piece is an acclamation that we are protected by God. The trio included Rachel Henry, Bryn Lesher, and Ashlyn Meekin, and the percussionists were Christian Daviduk, Zane Hamill, and Micah Wojnowski. Our talented percussionists will now join us for Blogadop, a Haitian Creole by Sydney Guillaume.
Do you We continue our journey through different places with a piece written by Norwegian composer Ola Jelo called The Lake Isle. This atmospheric composition reminds us of our happy place, wherever that may be. We welcome guitarist Tyler Snodgrass, violinists Caitlin Schuler and Eric Barrett, violist Dr. Rob Knopp, and cellist Braden Stisiak to join us. The chamber singers will then perform two unaccompanied folk songs, Uti Vohaga from Sweden, arranged by Hugo Alfven, and Minoy Minoy from Samoa, arranged by Christopher Marshall. Before we sing The Lake Isle today, I would like to read the poem that is associated with the song. I will arise and go now, and go to Innisfree, and a small cabin build there, of clay and wattles made. 9 bean rows will I have there, a hive for the honeybee, and live alone in the bee-loud glade. I will arise and go now, for always night and day. I hear lake water lapping with low sounds by the shore. While I stand on the roadway or on the pavement's gray, I hear it in the deep heart's core.
Thank you. journey by singing pieces from France, the USA, and South Africa. We begin this bracket by performing the jazz standard Autumn Leaves by Joseph Kosma, arranged by Paris Rutherford. The chamber singers and our soloist Tiana Johnson will be accompanied by our jazz trio, Irina Trenga on keys, John Daniels on upright bass, and Marcus Diniaco on the kit. The concert choir and our soloists Rachel Henry and Ashlyn Meekin will then perform the gospel piece Celebrate by Keith Hampton. Finally, we conclude our journey with Ralph Schmidt's arrangement of Quinio Morena and welcome back the trio of Rachel Henry, Bryn Lesher, and Ashlyn Meekin, and our percussionists Christian Daviduk and Micah Wijanowski. Thank you for attending Journey Through Times and Places concert this afternoon. We hope to see you at our concerto and aria competition this Monday in Orr at 7:30 p.m., Westminster Opera's production of The Shepherd's Christmas on December 6th at 7:30 in the chapel, and then at Christmas Vespers on December 8th at 4 p.m. in Orr Auditorium.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to our journey through time and places this afternoon. And I just want to say that I'm just about to celebrate my fourth month anniversary here in New Wilmington. And I'm having such a lovely time. And aren't I lucky to work with such talented students? Today, we farewell three of our singers. Firstly, Nick Guadagnino. Where's Nick? Just pop your hand up, Nick. Thank you for your service. Secondly, Mike Peters here on the end. And lastly, Patrick Raymond. Thank you for your service to the choirs, the music program, and Westminster College generally. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to finish with this wonderful South African piece called Kina Yo Morena. Hope you enjoy.